Procrastination is the enemy of destiny. The book of Ecclesiastes chapter 3. He said there is time for everything. There is what? There is time for everything. That means when you miss the time to do a particular thing, the blessing that is attached to that time, you might not enjoy it. There is a time to start business. If you start your business the wrong time, you might not enjoy the benefit of that business. The moment you what? You forsake the present, you forgo the future. 2 Corinthians chapter 6 and verses 2b, he said, behold, now is the acceptable time. Behold, now is the day of salvation. Those that make most good use of their journey in life are people that understand the importance of the present. They don't joke with the now. Praise the Lord. There are people that live in the past. Such people, they get tied down by the past. Such people are being frustrated by the past. Such people are being manipulated by the past. Where there are some people, they live in the future. Such people, they anticipate, but they never participate. They will always see the future, but they are not always getting there. While there are some other persons, they live in the present. Those who conquer the past do so in the present. And those who conquer the future, they secure it in the present.